Foxy keeps oversleeping. Oh, I need to wake her up before Mom finds out and whoa! What's all this? These were not here before. Oh, they're roses. It's so pretty. But really, where did it come from? Oh, I guess I'll never know. It was really pretty though. Oh, I better wake her up. Ooh, should I scare her? Yeah, I'm just gonna poke her until she wakes up. Oh, Foxy. Poke, 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 poke,
poke. Stop! Why?
Well, Mom told me to wake you up.
Why?
Well, because you're not supposed to sleep when it's still the afternoon.
Oh, wait, what time is it?
Like 2 p.m.
Oh, wow, I have stuff to do.
Yeah, that's why I woke you up, but you were angry at me.
Well, you normally wake me up for completely absurd reasons.
Hey, because of that, now you have good instincts. Once I first poke you, you were like
That's debatable.
Hey, when I first poke you, you were dead asleep, and now, after several pokes, you wake up.
You didn't need to poke me. You could have just said, hey, by the way, wake up.
I kind of just noticed something.
What?
You're plushie.
What?
Yeah.
What? I'm not plushie.
Why did I notice it earlier? You're like completely different. Let's just say that you're different.
Uh-huh. Go away. I have stuff to do.
You're smaller too. How did you get smaller? What?
I think you just got taller.
You sure of that? Because you're really short.
You're really tall. I think you had a growth spurt or something.
No.
Yeah, probably. It's probably your ears. Ears make you look taller.
No, because I'm looking at you right now and you're not even metal. You're literally made out of metal. Well, you were made out of metal, but now you're not.
And now I'm made out of metal. Why?
I said you were not. You're not made out of metal anymore. Hey, listen to me when I'm talking to you.
Ugh, that's really potent.
Yeah, because you're literally not your usual self. Like, maybe you should look in the mirror or look at the reflection in the water.
I don't want to get wet.
You could have just looked at yourself. I didn't ask for you to get wet or anything.
What is that?
Oh, these are roses. Huh?
Did you litter?
No, these are roses.
Where did they come from?
I don't know. They just showed up.
You planted them, didn't you?
I didn't plant it. It just showed up.
I mean, they're pretty.
Look, we need to alert the elephant in the room.
There's an elephant?
No, there's not no elephant. It's a saying.
Oh, I thought you were calling me names.
You're literally a human right now. Oh, hey.
What?
Did you hear me?
Just barely, but can you repeat that?
I said, you're literally a human right now.
You're funny.
Why can't you believe me?
I'm trying to do stuff. Please leave me alone.
Okay, but then don't cry when you look at yourself in the mirror or you saw your reflection on the window and then you see you're a human.
I need to go to the bathroom. Are you gonna follow me too?
Oh, okay. Go use the bathroom, you little human self, you.
You really are gonna follow me, aren't you?
I wasn't even going with you to the bathroom.
You followed me all the way downstairs.
I was going to watch TV. Mm-hmm. So dramatic all the time. I'm sick and tired of it, honestly. Oh, I'm just gonna write in my journal. Aha!
There you go.
No.
There you go.
No.
Wait a minute.
What?
Oh.
What?
What?
Why are you laughing like that?
I'm not laughing.
You are laughing.
I mean, no, I'm a human.
Huh. Something's not right.
What do you mean?
Do you perhaps know something?
Nope.
Oh, so you're good at pretending, though, huh? Okay, I play your game.
Why are you still following me?
Oh, I just wanted to ask you a few questions.
Please stop following me.
Like, how did you become, you know, human?
Well, I woke up. I think that's how that happened.
Oh, really? Does it look familiar to something?
No, but the clothes are very itchy.
Oh, okay. So you don't remember your Freya, huh? Okay, I'll play your games.
What are you saying?
Oh, nothing. I'm just rambling to myself.
Can you stop following me? What's wrong with you? You're great.
You're a human. I need to protect you. And stop carrying cherries on your back. That's so weird.
Is that better?
Yeah, that's better.
I don't even remember when this tree happened. It's good, though.
Okay, something's a little weird here.
What?
You look awfully comfortable being a human. It's like you lived this life before.
No, I'm pretty sure I didn't.
And your bow? You have a bow.
Where?
On your outfit, there's a bow.
Where?
Kind of like the bow you have in your animatronic self.
I can't see it.
Because it's below your neck.
Oh, I guess it transferred. That's weird. I mean, wearing a bow on your animatronic self and then turning into a human, you would still be wearing the bow.
Oh, really? Because,
Well, if I was wearing a hat and turned into a frog... If I was wearing a hat as a frog, I'd be wearing it as a human. Because it's a hat.
Then when you were animatronic, why weren't you wearing a jumpsuit like you are now?
I think I must have woke up in the middle of the night and put on some stuff.
You don't sleepwalk.
It happens sometimes. Sometimes you don't shut yourself off completely. You know,
Because I... We have slept with you for the longest time.
How many times are we gonna go over this? We never shared a bedroom.
That's what you think.
That's what I know. No. Ask mom. Ask dad. Have you even asked them lately?
No.
Or are you still going on about Bendy?
No.
You're still going on about Bendy. Oh, great.
Look, he is real.
Oh, really? How convenient that he doesn't exist.
Why are you throwing cherries at me?
I don't know. Cause you like cherries?
I do like cherries, but you didn't have to throw
cherry tree.
Well, that tree has always been here. You forget about that too?
The cherry tree?
Yeah.
That has not always been there.
Oh, you're crazy. You're honestly insane.
I don't know. I guess someone must have planted it or something.
Oh, wait, there's more roses over here.
What?
Yeah, there's more roses.
You gotta stop planting these things.
I'm not planting anything.
Oh, I mean, they're pretty, so I guess it doesn't...
Oh, but why is it coming out of here?
Yeah.
You think the fire will make it unfertile for it to grow.
Literally, like, coming straight out of it. That's weird. Huh. I guess they can withstand flame.
Oh, but doesn't that defy all gardening logic?
Yeah, pretty much. This whole place should be on fire by now.
Yeah, why hasn't it? Wait, why haven't we fixed this?
Well, I was supposed to.
Oh, okay. It's your fault.
I don't mind.
Wait,
I like the flowers.
We gotta change you back.
What?
You're human right now. We have to change you back.
Yeah, but, I just... Oh, wow, look, I need to go to the bathroom. Being a human is crazy.
So what's your name?
Foxy?
Oh, I thought I was gonna get her on that one. What's your human name?
I don't know, because I wasn't a human before.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, we were totally never humans before. Yeah. What? Hey! I heard a window break! Where?
She would
never know I'm following her.
Oh, hi!
Oh, hey! Look.
Oh,
can I be honest with
that's
you?
Cold. I need a bathing towel.
What? See, now no one can blame me that I wasn't trying to be honest with her. She literally ignored the question. Hey. Oh, and now she's in the bathroom. Watch her breaking
another
window. I wanted to talk to you.
Okay, talk.
Well, I don't believe you.
For what?
Are you breaking more stuff? Hello? Hey! Hey, I wanted to talk to you! We were not done with our conversation! Ow! Oh, she's in here now! You think you can run away from me?
Why is there a hole in the wall?
Oh, I don't know. Why is there a hole in the wall?
I don't know. You walked in and you broke it and yeah.
Oh, all of a sudden I broke it, huh?
Okay, time for some work.
I think you're fooling me.
And you think I'm what?
Fooling you.
Honestly, I don't think I'm fooling anyone.
Mm-hmm. You're fooling me, you're fooling yourself, you're fooling everyone.
I'm not doing anything.
You keep on telling lies.
No.
Oh, really? No. So you never fib in your whole life?
That would be a lie if I said yes.
Oh, so you do know the difference between telling lies and telling the truth?
Well, I know the difference between telling lies and withholding the truth.
Oh, okay. But the question is, Foxy,
boop, boop.
Why are you human?
Like I said, honestly, I don't really know. I just kind of woke up this way.
You can believe that if you woke up as a human and it doesn't
yes.
remind you of anything of any sorts?
Well, I like the color pink.
Oh.
I still have the same color eyes, which is great.
Oh.
Because I really like my eyes. They were the best part of me.
Such a cool
so I guess I get to keep that. But these clothes are really itchy.
Okay. Can I talk to you seriously? Like,
yes.
For reals? So when are mm-hmm. you going to finally admit that your name mm-hmm. is Freya?
What?
Oh, nothing. I didn't say anything.
Uh-huh. So, where did you hear that?
What? No, I didn't say anything. What are you talking about?
Mm-hmm.
You have a guilty conscience?
You do realize I could just reset you for peace of mind, right?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Right. I guess I'll do that later.
What she doesn't know is I already figured around it. So, by the way... Hey, come back here.
I'm not listening.
Oh, come back here.
What?
So, a little birdie told me that, you know, there's a reason behind your name being Foxy.
Right, and what is that?
Oh, but you do know the reason.
No, I don't.
Oh, really? That's interesting.
Not the reason they told you.
That's interesting.
Mm-hmm. Well, if you don't want to finish your sentence, it's fine.
Oh, it's all good. I'm just gonna chill upstairs. So it doesn't look like she's willing to give up any information. I thought I could make her say something, but apparently not. Oh, I have to do a different approach then if she's not gonna talk. Maybe use her toy against her? Or maybe... Wait, I hear something.
Directly downstairs.
yeah. Oh, she scared me. Do you think she was listening to me? Nah, I don't think so.
The answer's yes.
Oh, so, you heard, some things that I said, huh?
Don't touch my toys.
Oh, were you trying to hide all of them?
No.
Look, Foxy, let's have a heart-to-heart discussion.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
So, you know that I know.
Mm-hmm. I don't know how.
It's a complicated story. But
right.
I knew for a very, very long time.
The last time I reset you, why didn't it work?
Well, I kind of found a way around it.
You know, the last one found a way around it, too.
And what happened to that?
I started over.
You started over. Yeah. But how do you know that, you know, that my memory is actually erased? How do you know from now on that I'm not just lying and that I'm just, you know, your usual mangle? Maybe I kept remembering but never telling you until this point. But why am I telling you all of a sudden?
I don't know.
Yep, and that's what, you know, you have to figure out.
I don't have to reset you.
Oh, why the change of heart? You never
cared. I don't have to do it again.
But why are you lying to me?
I'm not lying. I'm withholding the truth. Withholding I've already said this. And if you know as much as you're telling me you know the reason. And you know exactly how many of you there are out there and how many of them I can replace you with.
Okay, Foxy. But I do want to let you know something about yourself.
What? What do you know about me?
That body's only temporary.
What?
It's only temporary.
What do you mean?
Let's just say...
What did you do?
I was experimenting, and when you were not looking, I turned you back.
I'll be right back.
Like I said, I found ways around you. So, this is gonna be a fun ride. So, how are you feeling over there?
Not so good.
Yep, that's what happens. Oh, look at you.
Ow.
You're back to your normal self.
Ow. Aw. That's disappointing.
Foxy, we're sisters. There's no space between sisters. And if you become human, then I have to become human.
Do not listen.
What?
Never mind. You know what? Yeah, we are sisters. Yep. You're really right.
Hey guys, it's me, Nango, and I'm here with Freya!
Hi.
If you guys enjoyed this episode, please leave a like, comment down below, share your friends, and of course, subscribe.
Also, make sure you hit those notification bells, because we come out videos every single day, and we don't want you guys to miss them. Also, go follow our Twitter, HorrorDKRP, and we will see you guys tomorrow.
Yep, we sure will.